Guys, welcome to Castlevania Dracula X. We're gonna play this. I've been playing this for years now, and I've never actually finished it. I don't know, I'm not skilled enough to actually complete this. And so far, it's pretty laggy on my computer screen. I don't know how that will turn out on the recording, but you know, we're gonna give it a shot, I guess. And I don't have anything to say. I usually am with friends and shit. I guess I'm a pretty big Castlevania fan. Yeah, this is one of my favorite Castlevanias too. This is actually my first Let's Play, not a Let's Play, but gaming video, where I have my microphone turned on, because I got two new microphones in the mail today. Nothing special, just, let me check the box, actually. I got a Trust Desk Microphone Model. And a Trust all-round USB microphone, which I am using right now, the Myco one. So yeah, those are pretty good mics. They're both really good mics for their respective purposes. And well, yeah, that's it. They're just great mics. Nothing to complain about. I really wish this lag would go away, though. I fucking hate you! That bitch got a double motherfucking hit on me! As much as I love Castlevania, some shit is just plain annoying. And not even about the game itself, it's just... like that. The lag is just... oh, jeez. I mean, I'm just glad I can record on my old PC. I'm recording off of a laptop, by the way. On my old PC, which is a Windows motherfucking XP, I couldn't even get it started. You know, it was just too sucky. But yeah, we've arrived at the first boss, and I don't want that. Got my health maxed up. Gonna kill this fucking cat. There you go. Kill that fucker. Make him regret the day he ever grew fucking... No! How the fuck did I die at the first boss? Fucking lag? I'm gonna blame this on the lag, because I've never died at this boss. I mean, of course I died at this boss, but that was back when I was a kid and shit. But I mean, ever since I first defeated that boss, I have never died again at that point. Eat a fucking dick. There you go. Fucking cuckold. I the weird special attack. Maybe if I grab this heart. Yeah! Die, bastard! That was stage one. Let's head on to stage two, damn it. I remember not being able to actually complete this stage as a kid. One thing I find a bit odd, or at least odd, is that they remove the whip power-ups. Like, you have a chain whip from the start, instead of starting out with a leather whip and then upgrading to the chain whip. I always liked that. It gave it a bit of a challenge, you know? Oh yeah, but this lag is horrible. Fuck, how the fuck did I miss him? Fucking cock. Fucking ass wipe. Oh yeah, this guy's fucking fended off like, no way! I don't usually touch Purple Man, but today I'm gonna make him an exception. Oh no, that's not what I want. No, don't touch me! Tried.